मैं हूँ आपके साथ यास्मीन। बॉलीवुड एक्टर अक्षय कुमार की फिल्म केसरी बॉक्स ऑफिस पर लगातार धूम मचा रही है। फिल्म ने रिकॉर्ड की झड़ी लगाकर रख दी है। फिल्म ने पहले दिन से ही ताबड़तोड़ कमाई का एक ऐसा सिलसिला शुरू किया है जो रुकने का नाम ही नहीं ले रहा है। वहीं अब विजय खिलाड़ी कुमार की केसरी ने एक और बड़ा रिकॉर्ड बना डाला है। दरअसल केसरी अक्षय के करियर की पहली ऐसी फिल्म बन गई है जिसने पहले वीकेंड पर सबसे ज्यादा कमाई की हो। इसी के साथ अक्षय ने एक बड़ा इतिहास रच डाला है। चलिए दिखाते हैं आपको अक्षय की पांच सबसे बड़ी फर्स्ट वीकेंड ग्रॉसेस की लिस्ट। केसरी 78 करोड़ 7 लाख, गोल्ड 70 करोड़ 5 लाख, सिंग इज ब्लिंग 54 करोड़ 55 लाख, हाउसफुल 2 53 करोड़ 31 लाख, ब्रदर्स 52 करोड़ 8 लाख। बता दें कि इस फिल्म को क्रिटिक्स के साथ साथ दर्शकों की तरफ से भी बेहद ही शानदार रिस्पॉन्स मिल रहा है। अनुराग सिंह के डायरेक्शन में बनी ये फिल्म बैटल ऑफ सारागढ़ी पर बेस्ड है। फिल्म में एक्शन की जमकर तारीफ हो रही है। कहना गलत नहीं होगा कि केसरी एक के बाद एक कई रिकॉर्ड्स अपने नाम करती जा रही है। वेल, देखने वाली बात तो अब ये होगी कि आने वाले दिनों में ये फिल्म कौन सा बड़ा धमाका करती है। वैसे अगर आपने ये फिल्म देख ली है तो हमें कमेंट करके जरूर बताएं कि आपको ये फिल्म कैसी लगी।
कि स्टोरी है, फिर भी हमें एक बड़ी अमेजिंग फ्रेंडशिप है। देयर इज नो अनइक्वल रिलेशनशिप ओवर हियर, व्हिच इज अ वेरी जीनियस मूव बाय अनुराग सर, दैट ही इज नॉट शोन दैट टिपिकल कंजर्वेटिव पति बड़ा है और पत्नी नीचे है, ऐसा कोई रिलेशनशिप नहीं दिखाया। बहुत ही अमेजिंग फ्रेंड्स हैं ये दोनों, यू नो। So yeah, I really enjoyed this amazing character that Anurag sir wrote.
We have last two questions, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi, you know, this is Priyanka from Indian Express. Anurag and Akshay, I have question for both of you. Anurag, for you, you know, of course you made your Bollywood debut in 2007, and then it took you like 12 years to come with your next Hindi film. And in the meantime, you became this big Punjabi director. You know, you are one of the best Punjabi contemporary directors.
Thank you for saying that.
No, but I do mean it. But for you then to come here and direct these two, you know, A-listers of Bollywood, how was it? I mean, was it like, did you feel like an outsider? Or I mean, what this experience does to the confidence of a filmmaker who's, you know, at back home is considered one of the best?
See, initially when I was approached, you know, to be honest, I was like really scared. You know, it's a big film. I've never attempted anything like this. But as far as the confidence part of it goes, you know, when you start thinking in these terms, you know, when you think, oh, holy shit, you know, it's Akshay sir who's acting in it. There's Pariniti ma'am who's there, and Karan sir is backing it. Dharma is backing it. So that in itself gives you a lot of confidence that, okay, you know, maybe I don't have confidence in myself, but if these people are backing me, maybe then I might be able to do it. You know, so that pushed me, like I got, okay, you know, agar ye log back kar rahe hain mere ko, and if these people are thinking that I can make a good film, then maybe I can, you know. So then you think about it and then you pick yourself up and then you try and meet the challenge, you know. You try and make something that these people will be proud of. You know, these people who have shown so much confidence in me, who have, you know, just out of the blue, just told me one day, okay, you are making this film, this huge, huge film, and such an important film also. So, unke confidence mein mujhe zyada confidence aa gaya ki yaar, theek hai, you know, if these people are thinking like that, then I should just put my heart and soul into it and hope to God that, you know, we make a good film, which I think we have, even if I'm saying so myself right now. But I think we have made a film that has come straight from the heart.
Right, Akshay, to you, you know, you recently said that how it's not right to ask for proofs from army for strikes. But do you think that we today in India, we are living in times when questions asked to the government are mistaken as questions asked to the army? My question is, do you believe that in today that we are the India that we're living in, where we ask questions to the government, they are mistaken for the questions asked to army? I mean, they assume that we are not asking the government, we are asking proofs from army, while we are actually directing our questions to the government.
But I've given the answer earlier. I don't think so, it's right, that's it.
No, I am saying that you said that we shouldn't be asking for proofs from the army, which is correct. But do you believe that today, whenever someone questions the government...
That is all into politics, and I'm not getting into politics, ma'am. I just give an answer that I don't... I mean, as an individual, I just think it is not right. That's it. I don't have an answer more that to give it because I'm not a politician.
Okay, thank you.
Akshay sir...
We have just one last question, Akshay, ladies and gentlemen. Here.
Karan sir said that in the beginning, before introducing you, that you were the only choice for... the first choice for the film. Everybody would agree that the amount of work that you do for the welfare of army men and martyrs, I don't think anybody in India does it, not just actors. Does this emotionally draw you towards subjects like these, where you want to tell stories which people don't know about? You know, like you said, that we don't know about the Battle of Saragari.
I mean, so looking at this subject, who wouldn't want to do this? Who wouldn't want to be a part of this? It's a huge, it's an amazing subject. It's about courage, and it's a real subject. And even when I heard about airlift, I still remember, and I just went for it. I was shocked. I mean, said that nobody knew about it. Even the media didn't know about airlift. There was, when I Googled about airlift, what happened, there was only one article about that thing, that India went inside a war zone and brought 1,70,000. And after the movie released, there were millions of articles on it. So, and about same goes with Saragari also. Not many people knew about it. They just knew a little bit vaguely. And so this is a beautiful subject. And I was like, once I heard about it, I said, I just want to do it over hook or by crook. I'm just going to be part of this film.
Karan, sir, the same question.
As a
producer, because of what he's doing for army men individually and personally, does it become easier for you to convince him for a film like this? You know,
I think that initially when Anurag and all of us went to Akshay, it was because of not only the dignity that he has always brought to the silver screen, but also the prowess that he has as a mega movie star. Like, I feel if there's one man who can stand and scream and scare a battalion of people, it's Akshay Kumar. So I think that inherent conviction that you need to inherently have in your demeanor. Now, it doesn't matter, it doesn't come from it just your presence. It comes from your body of work. It comes from the eyes that you have humanity in. It comes from your humanitarian work. It's a combination of various factors that encompass the magic and magnitude of Akshay Kumar. So when you write a narrative such as Kesari, when you have this man leading an army of 21 to combat an army of 10,000, there are very few names that pop up in your head. And Akshay Kumar was leading that list. And he was really our top to bottom, I would say, choice. Like I said right at the top, and I meant every word, had Akshay Kumar declined the making of Kesari, this film would not have been made. And on that note, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry, we have you have one question.
Akshay, hi, I'm Ankita from Peeping Moon. I need to ask you, like, beat from Singh's King to Kesari, you as a Sikh, and that too now with a uniform, is a sight to behold on screen. What is this? Like, I think Karan has also partially answered somewhere, that you in uniform and then as a Sikh, this is a sight to behold. What exactly you have to say? Why you are the first choice when it comes to having a Sikh role? Like, no one carries turban better than you when it comes on screen.
Nobody
carries a turban better than you, sir.
Oh, nobody carries a turban. Not like that. Well, I feel good about it. That because see, I there's a Punjabi in me. There's the paratha which I eat, and which I love, and so it just comes very naturally. Help me, Karan.
It's very simple. बहुत सारे लोग देश की डेयरी से बने हुए हैं और बहुत कम लोग देश की मिट्टी से बने हुए हैं. अक्षय कुमार देश की मिट्टी से बने हुए हैं. इसीलिए you identify.
अक्षय.
The last question from the gentleman.
माइक तो यूज़ कर ले. नहीं चल
रहा. अच्छा, हम सुनाई दे रहा है. चीखो थोड़ा.
आजकल टैक्स फ्री नाम की चीज खत्म हो गई. अब जीएसटी फ्री है बेटे.
वो हो चुका है.
प्लानिंग क्या है? हमने फिल्म बना दी. अब तो अब आए ना आए, लेकिन सबको पता चल जाएगा.
जैसे अभी जैसे एयरलिफ्ट के बारे में किसी को जानकारी नहीं थी, अब लेकिन आए ना आए लोग सबको पता है, तो फिल्में थोड़ी मरती हैं, आदमी एक्टर मर जाते हैं लेकिन फिल्में तो चलती रहती हैं ना।